coming your way, but we're going to start right now with retirement age. When a lot of people get to it, what are they thinking of? They're thinking about playing some golf, maybe doing some traveling. They're certainly not thinking about working anymore, but more and more people who are hitting retirement age are not getting the retirement they thought. Allison Kosick at the New York Stock Exchange for us with details. Allison, more and more people hitting retirement age, but not anywhere close to retiring.
Exactly, and this is becoming so popular, TJ, there's a new phrase for it. It's called never-tirement. Get it? It's because we're seeing this trend that more older workers are choosing not to punch out, to instead stay on the job. In fact, one person tells us she plans to work till she dies. And I'll tell you what, this isn't a new phenomenon. Take a look at these numbers here. In 19, take on new projects, others start a business. For example, one person tells us when he retired, he started a small. At this age, they're at the height of their careers. They're not really ready to pack it in and just start golfing, gardening, and bird watching. They want to really reach to new heights in their careers. TJ?
Where you give some of the reasons there they might want to keep working, but how much of this really is related to the recession?
Well, you know, the recession obviously is a huge factor because many people, you know, they're not financially prepared for retirement. You know, so many people lost so much of their investments during the recession. But TJ, another big factor is enjoyment. Many people are working because they want to. And this includes people with a lot of money, with wealth, you know, these are the wealthy. You know, for some, work isn't just a necessary evil. It's a source of self-worth and value, and they feel like they want to keep going and not just kind of, you know, relax. You know, people also want to challenge themselves. Analysts are saying staying engaged is beneficial to your well-being. There's obviously another factor. People are living longer, TJ. Retirement is a big portion of people's lives, so they want to be doing something. And for many people, staying on the job is that something that they really need and want. TJ?
All right, Allison Kosick with the numbers for us. Allison, we appreciate you as always.
Sure.
And for a lot of folks, being